Ladies and gentlemen, we're back again with a brand new YouTube video. I decided to get myself a brand new 2024 BMW M2. Yeah, I just decided to give myself a little present. And also too, it's all a bunch of bullshit. It's not my car, it's actually Kat's car. And also too, went out, got some car parts, went to Felipe's birthday party. We're about to hit 1,000 subscribers, guys. We're 995. Make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe. See you in the next video.
Oh, you little
scum!
Go ahead, don't get the mess.
Don't
get the mess.
Uh-huh. Like it's hot. 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 Stomp the yard.
So pull up to the party like...
Where the f*** did you even get that?
Josh, he tried to give it to you. Remember, he's like, didn't you want to buy this? And you're like, no.
Well, and then he threw it at
me. It. And I jumped over the ledge to grab it, and I grabbed it. He's like, you want it? I'm like, do you want it? He's like, no, I don't
that
want
shit it. That shit smells loud, bro.
Why are you always blaming me on your guys' drinking?
What are you talking about? This is our fifth week in a f***ing row.
But that's not my fault.
My body, my choice.
That's right, me
what
too.
What the f***, dude? What the heck?
You ever seen the TikTok of the little kid like telling his mom, like, I heard you in the room going,
I don't know what she's talking about. Y'all be happy.
What's for dinner, Nate?
Well, I'm eating this, and the boys are eating this.
Cheers to a good night.
Why does it taste like that? Why does it taste like that? Sweet.
Sweet.
It didn't taste sweet. 1, 2, 3. Happy birthday to Felipe, and have a good fucking night tonight, boys. I'm gonna send it.
Bro, the beso negro is crazy.
Hilarious. Fuck.
Did they just do it like this? What are you guys doing over here?
You fucking rat.
Bro, what even is that? You're tripping.
What's going on there?
Jacob, what's the difference between my car and your car?
What?
I got a turbo, you don't. Hey, watch this.
Okay. I just walked in the door and Ricky handed me this.
Let me get it, let me get it.
It's oof, me, but us.
We got the Buzzball. We got the Casamigos.
The Hypnotic.
Bro, this was a scum. He's eating just a honey pack out of the drink. Look, look. What are you doing that for? The whole drink. Just honey pack, though. Yeah, I got a new car. I'm a little jealous.
Are you?
A little tour.
I can smoke him.
No, you can.
Yes, I can.
Right now.
He literally has zero horses right now, so.
I'm still driving the shitbox. Okay. After we're done with this, I'm gonna go to Chris's place because it's like literally just around the corner.
And he just got some fucking parts for the Supra.
That means we're just one step closer. I don't know how many more weeks we're gonna have until we don't have the fucking car, but we're gonna show you some of the parts that we got. It's very expensive. But Kat's gonna get her
car
tinted. Not trying to drive in a fishbowl. No, that's the first mod though. First mod, I guess if you consider it a mod, is window tint. So next thing that we gotta do, change the trim because we need some carbon.
You should do tints. And then lowering springs.
Yes.
And then the exhaust, the front lip, uh-huh. Then side skirts, and then rear spoiler. And then you need to tune it. And then we're gonna have to.
Man, bro, shit sucks.
Isn't that fucked up though? Like having to downgrade.
It's a reliable car.
It's fucking hot as shit out here. It's like 90 degrees, bro. Let me roll up. Let me.
Oh, what?
Roll that one up.
This one doesn't.
We give it a little tap. Can I do it again?
Oh.
How do you think I feel? You have a nice car and I don't right now. It sucks, man.
Shouldn't have blown that turbo. How long do you guys think it's gonna take? My prediction is that he's gonna get it in May. Like, May is the month. That's not that long.
All right, what parts came in?
Office.
I mean, this stuff's like not super fucking entertaining, but...
It's something.
Yeah, what could this be? Oh, ho, ho. Yeah, boy! Just this right here is $4,000. Look at that shit.
This
right
waiting.
Here is gonna make us fucking push some power. She just got a fucking M2.
She's gonna get tinted like two doors down.
Down the street.
What are we gonna mod it?
First thing I knew, I wanna lower it.
I mean, any part I can get.
So I'm trying to do some research on like what we probably
Asian arms are the best.
And then after that, what are you gonna do?
After that, well, we gotta get spacers to push out the
burger, PMS.
Damn, plug.
Look at that.
Come on, man.
My life easy.
That's so sick.
Easy. What year is it?
24.
Okay, let's go. Actually, we have an M2 over there right now. Yeah, you don't hear it on the dyno?
Is that the one that's mobbing?
Yeah, we were just we were there yesterday. Yeah.
How much do you think this is gonna push?
I mean, it can go
on the stock trans.
The moon, but the thing is, the transmission is gonna be our weak point.
Because I saw a video of there was a guy, but he did the same, literally the same exact things that we're doing.
It's all based on torque.
Yeah, and he was pushing like I think 725.
Well, yeah. So you want to keep it under 600 foot pounds of torque.
That's just really pushing way over there. I feel like.
Hey, I told you, bro.
Because then we're gonna have to build the trans. But when we tune it. I could like at least drive we'll it for a little bit. Or we could just blow the fucking transmission
Let's
too.
Let's not do that, guys. Please.
Hear that?
That's it?
That's them too.
No way.
Dude, we're hearing you guys all the way down his shop.
All the way down on the road. Yeah. She's loud for sure.
Oh yeah, this yours?
It's a downpipe. So it's got the Mad Fatboy, Master Yard of Design downpipes, 3.5-inch Fatboys. And then it's got the secondary cab lead. It's pretty fun though. It's making like 640 wheels. So
God damn, was the day before?
Yeah, day before.
Bitch, all I got. Yeah, I made money, my thought, I put that money all up. Yeah, I'm shrivin' it down. Yeah, I'm causing a madness. Yeah, I'm fucking the baddest. Yeah, I bought me the crowds. I bought me the jammies. Yeah, I never need practice.
Time for the next mod. I wanna drop it. I think I'm gonna get some springs
tonight.
I kinda want them. This is a problem with like modding your car. Like, once you do something, you wanna do the next thing. Like, I can see why you freaking went crazy in like 2-3 months. Did so much.
Damn, you're fucked.
Yeah.
Welcome. Welcome to the team. Yeah, I'm shrivin' it down. Yeah, I'm causing a madness. Yeah, I'm fucking the baddest. Yeah, I bought me the crowds. I bought me the jammies. Yeah, I never need practice. I'm scared. Because Chris was saying how, like, Sky bought a whole turbo kit for his Supra, exactly like how I did, because his car was smoking, and it ended up being his fucking engine.
I don't think it's going to be that.
I don't think so. That would be fucking absolutely horrible. I don't think that's...
I think you actually...
I would cry.
...blew your engine. I mean, your turbo.
Why would you say that?
Hey, your car is cool.
But, it is cool.
Yeah, your car is really dope.
Yeah, you like it?
Yeah.
You like that?
It's really dope, but, like, if you do this...
I don't think you can. You can't do this.
I think I could do that. I'm pretty sure I could do that.